Hi guys, you're welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show how I make this wig without a lace closure. And if you want to know how I make this wig, please keep on watching. After watching this video, if you love it, please remember to give it a huge thumbs up, like, share and comment. Thank you so much and I will see you in my next video. Bye. This wig cap on the mannequin head. So this is the wig cap I'm going to be using. It comes in different sizes, small, large, and medium. Medium is my perfect size. I'm just going to go ahead and place it on the mannequin head and start installing the wig.
Hey you, I saw you from the distance. Hey you, can we talk? Hey you, I think you're my subsistence. Hey you, or am I wrong?
The second thing I'm going to use is this hot glue stick. I noticed in my previous video, a lot of you guys were asking me where did I buy this hot glue stick. The easiest place you can find this hot glue stick is the hardware store. When you go to hardware store, you are going to find this hot glue stick in different size, different type, and yeah. So as you can see, I already have one hot glue stick inside this hot glue gun. I'm going to start with this first. You can also buy this hot glue gun from the hardware store. So yeah, I'm going to plug this to electric, then I'm going to start using it to install my wig. This is the hair I'm going to be using. It's called Mama. And as you can see, this hair came in different length inside one pack. We have short, medium, and the long. The short one goes to the back, and the medium goes to the center, and the long goes to the front, whichever way you want to style it. So this hair is not natural hair at all. It's synthetic hair. So I'm going to be doing a lot of work today to make it look good. If it's your first time of creating a wig like this, I will advise you use a natural hair to create your wig. If you use a synthetic hair, you're going to have to cut and trim to define your part like I'm going to be doing today. But if you know how to trim and cut, no problem, you can use a synthetic hair. But if you are not very perfect at trimming and cutting and stressing yourself, please use a natural hair. Because if you use natural hair, you don't have to work so hard to define your part. But yeah, if you use a synthetic hair, you are going to have to work and stress yourself to define your part. So now I'm just going to go ahead and start installing the hair step by step.
Me, hey, hey, hey.
Now to close this part, I'm going to go ahead and start taking the hair across it until the part is fully closed.
I saw you from the distance. Hey, you, can we talk? Hey, you, I think you're my subsistence. Hey, you, or am I wrong?
So now the part is fully closed. As you can see, there is no part anywhere. Everything is closed. So I'm going to take my comb and create a part in the middle because I want center part. If you want side part, you can create a part in the side, but if you want center part, you can create a part in the center. I'm just going to go ahead and create a part in the middle.
You.
So now I'm just using a scissors to trim this part. I'm going to trim and trim and trim and trim until the part is neat and well defined.
Saw you from the distance. Hey, you, can we talk? Hey, you, I think you're my subsistence. Hey, you, or am I wrong? More than
So this is the end. If you love this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Like, share, and comment. Thank you so much. I will see you in my next video. Bye.